I can't be doing this so often these days, so I'm hitting my iPad a second time for today, and I can't do any more than this because the camera keeps getting blurry. Until now, it has been doing this too much, and I just saw a huge spike in activity. YouTube Studio is about to be removed from my apps.